132 in Bush. I've got him at gunpoint.
Okay, gunpoint 132 in Bush. Covers code 3.
Okay. Big 25-14-10 transmit on tech 2.
Okay, we'll still send a code 3.
They claim that I'm violent, just cause I refuse to be silent. These hypocrites are having fits, cause I'm not buying it, defying. Atheist because I won't rebel against any oppressor. And this is known as self-defense. I show no mercy, they claim that I'm the lunatic. But when this shit gets thick, I'm the one you go and kick. Don't look confused, the truth is so plain to see. Cause I'm the nigga that you sell out on a set to be. In every Jeep and every car, brother softest. I'm never ignorant, getting goes accomplished. The underground railroad on and up rhyme. This time the truth's getting told, heard enough lie. I told the fight back, attack for society. If this is violence, then violence what I gotta be. If you investigate, you'll find out where it's coming from. Look through our history, America's the violent one. Unlike my brain, break the chains of your misery. This time to pay back for evil shit you did to me. They call me militant, racist cause I won't resist. You wanna censor something, motherfucker, since it is. My words are weapons and I'm stepping to the silence. Waking up the mass, but you just claim that I'm violent. The cops can't stand me, but they can't touch me. Call me a dope man, cause I rock dope beats. Jacked by the police, didn't have my ID. I said, excuse me, why you trying to rob me? He has the nerve to say I had a curfew. Get out the car, or I hurt you. So here I go, I better make my mind up. Pick my nine up or hit the line up. I chose B, stepped into the streets. The first cop grabbed me, the other ripped my seat. They grabbed my homie and they threw him to the concrete. They tried to frame me. They tried to say I had some dope in the backseat. But I'm a rap fiend, not a crack fiend. My homie Pat, he tried to run. I heard a bullet bomb from the cop's gun. My homie dropped, so I hit the cop. I kept swinging, yeah, I couldn't stop. Before I knew what I was beating the cop senseless. The other cop dropped the gun, he was defenseless. Now I'm against this cop who was racist. Giving him a taste of changing places. And all this cause the pecker who was trying his framer. But I came up, now they claiming that I'm violent. As I was beating on a cop, I heard a gun click, then a gunshot, but I wasn't hit. I turned around, it was my homie with a gun in hand. He shot the cop, now he's a dead man. I said, come on, it's time for us to get away. They called for backup, and they'll be on their way. Jumped in the car, and tried to get away quick. The car wouldn't start, we in deep shit, so we jumped out. We drove a little ways, thinking that we got far, but I looked up. All I saw was blue lights. If I die tonight, I'm dying in a gunfight. I grabbed the AK, my homie took the 12 gauge. Load him up quick, it's time for us to spray. We'll suit him up with they own fucking weapons. And when we do spray, then we step. This is a lesson to the rednecks and cookie cops. You fuck with real niggas, get your fucking ass dropped. So here we go, the police against the dark as dust. Waiting for the guns to bust. What's next? I don't know, and I don't care. One thing for sure, tomorrow I won't be here. But if I go, I'm taking all these folks with me. Pass me a clip, G, now come and get me. You wanna sweat me, never get me to be silent. Giving them a reason, a reason.